Don't call me baby. I'm not your baby. I'm not tripping. Listen, is it true that the wife that you told me you was getting divorced from, is it true that she's pregnant? Oh my goodness. Don't tell me. So wait, all the promises you've been making me, you've been lying to me. Why would you do such thing to me, James? But you told me you were married. No, your marriage, when you mentioned your marriage to me, you didn't mention it to me as something that was concrete, something that was solid, something that was just going good for you. You said you and your wife were separated. So how in the world you and her separated, but she ended up pregnant? You don't know how that happened? Oh, so now she's a Virgin Mary. You don't know how that happened? You and her wasn't getting doing the rumble behind the closed door, no? Y'all were living together. So how about that other place we've been meeting? That's not your apartment? Yeah, I know it's your boy's apartment, but I thought you were living there on your own because of separation. Not technically. James, there is nothing technical about you. Don't tell me about technical stuff. Don't tell me technically. There is nothing technical about you. So lies and deceit. And nothing technical about lies and deceit. So that pregnancy for you or is not? Of course it's for you. Wow. So what am I supposed to do with my feelings? Eh? Whatever happened to this so-called divorce you was filing for? I have a feeling that everything you've been telling me is just lies. It's just lies upon lies. Vain promises and stuff like that. You just saw me, went after me, lost it after me until you got what you wanted. Now your life's caught up with you. The wife is pregnant, but you say you was filing for divorce. You was leaving her. I'm your everything. I'm this and that. I got you head over heels. You can't stop thinking about me, sending me pictures while you at work, sending me pictures all the time. Asking me to send you pictures and all that stuff. You went to the extreme trying to cover your lies, but I save everything. I save everything, including our phone conversation. So you know what I'm gonna do? I will befriend your wife, James. I will befriend her. And then I will bring her to my house and let her listen to all these conversations and see all these pictures you were sending me, trying to look like you're so in love with me. You're deceitful. Ooh, I can't wait so she can see your face. How your deceitful face that's in love look like behind her back. Oh, so I'm the one to be blamed now. If I was smart, James, you consider yourself to be smart? You consider yourself to be smart? You're not a smart man. You made a decision to settle down and call this woman your wife and your queen and everything. Then you the same person breaking your home down, coming and meeting other females and lying to females, talking about you going through divorce, separation, your marriage is going down the drain, everything about to be over, you want to be with another female. You're not smart. You're breaking your home down. You spend all that money on marriage to come and break your home down, huh? You spend all that money on marriage to have X amount of kids with your wife and then later on lose your marriage to go on child support? Eh? You think you're smart? You want to tell me I was supposed to be smart when you said that you were married? I should have proceeded with caution. Huh? You're a very dumb man. Oh, let me tell you something. I'm also pregnant. Oh, now you want to get loud and talking about what? I'm pregnant and it's yours. Yes, I'm very much pregnant. And I don't want anything to do with you. Hey, I'll be putting you on child support as your wife put you on child support because I'm about to put your butt out there. I'm about to throw you all the way under the train. Now, the bus ain't going to kill you when it runs you over. I'm going to throw you under the train. It's going to smash you all up. When I'm done with you, the next time God bless you with a wife, you will never commit adultery. You will never commit. I'll be the last woman you do that nonsense to. You've done it too, but you will. I will be the last. I will be the last. I will tell my lawyer to make sure all my pain and suffering will be in that child support. Eh, your wife will go put you on spousal support, alimony, all that stuff plus child support. James, you don't know. You fry. You fry. Just watch me. When I'm done with you and all that love you were in, it will turn to hate. Watch me.